off and racing and a nice break. Narrowly in front is Canadian Magic on the inside as they go. Holy Anna the center. On the outer, Piper's Legacy, and up the rails is Negon Spin. A couple away in behind is Desert Poem, Lake Manitou, and Articulate is last. Crossing and Holy Anna on a mission to lead the field today. And coming down the stretch is a length and a half in front of Piper's Legacy, Negon Spin. Back in fourth is Canadian Magic, and Desert Poem is behind the main pack. Then a bit of a break of four or five lengths to Articulate, and Lake Manitou is last. Holy Anna at a good pace out in front. By a length to Piper's Legacy, a similar margin to Negon Spin on the inside. Three quarters Canadian Magic, a length and a half to Desert Poem. Five away, second last, Articulate, and Lake Manitou is last. Holy Anna still sizzling along in front. By a couple to Piper's Legacy, tracking well in second. A length away, Negon Spin on the inside of Canadian Magic, and two and a half to Desert Poem. A long break remaining to Articulate, and last is Lake Manitou, 47 and 1. They haven't been mucking around, and out in front on the inside, Holy Anna joined by Piper's Legacy, who's within earshot of the leader. A couple to Canadian Magic. Negon Spins backed out of it into the turn. Running home is Desert Poem on the outside. And a forlorn task at this point. Lake Manitou and Articulate. They come down to the final quarter. Out in front together. Holy Anna, Piper's Legacy. A length in behind them in third placing is Canadian Magic as they corner. Piper's Legacy trying to hit the front here. Holy Anna, Piper's Legacy, and down the outside, Desert Poem is releasing the brakes as Kazushi Kimura is coming, and out wide on the track is after Holy Anna. Holy Anna, Desert Poem on the outside, but Holy Anna holding at the moment. Desert Poem coming at the wire. I think might have got a Desert Poem in a photo with Holy Anna. It's tied. Back in third is Piper's Legacy, then Lake Manitou, Canadian Magic, Negon Spin, and Articulate a photo for the win, 142.79.